as in Tommy in the alphabet.
Again, 15K corrals will open once all 5K runners have cleared the start line. 15K walkers, you should line up in the S and T corrals. This race is going to employ a wave start with approximately 3 minutes or so between waves, just like the 5K. So again, we're going to try to get you off in the same fashion in the 15K that we have done here and continue to do in the 5K here this morning. And once again, as the disclaimer, all 5K participants, all 15K participants, I should say, just like the 5K participants, must maintain a 15-minute per mile pace here this morning. Great job, congratulations. Spectators, let's hear it for him one more time. Lori, Ed, Tiffany, Wayne Henry, Samantha, Chris Lee, Kelly McLaughlin. My cousin's name, Kelly. You're not the same Kelly, though. I would have known about that. Jen and Kim, congratulations. All right, great job. That's Brian Raxon and Tim Connors, followed up by Mike Rankin and Mike